that's self-esteem, pretty much. And you gotta believe in yourself. The good 2013, Malik Kills.
I think self-esteem is basically just how you feel about yourself. Do you think you're a little bit heavy? Do you think you're ugly? Do you think you're handsome or pretty? You know, it's just how you feel about yourself.
I think self-esteem, when you are proud of yourself, you believe in yourself, you believe that how you look is what you are.
I think self-esteem is like your emotions. Like, if somebody's messing with you, then that kind of affects you and your emotion.
I think self-esteem is like the feelings that you have about yourself and how you think of yourself.
A lot of things connect to your self-esteem, like people, your family, friends, and media. They all connect to your self-esteem, and you're like a bucket. And your self-esteem goes up, and people tell you all these bad things, you get holes in your bucket, which means that you get more self-esteem, and you get bad thoughts about yourself. That is what self-esteem is to me.
Probably the media is like really big. So like when I turn on the TV or listen to the radio, I'm like, or turn on the TV for sure, I'm like, oh, I want to go get those shoes, or I'm going to be like him. So that really influences me a lot, especially music. Yeah.
Some things that influence my self-esteem are my mom and my whole family, because they love me a lot, and they always try to cheer me up when I'm down.
I can improve my self-esteem by being a nice person, improving in all my classes. Trying really hard to stay in partners and try my best.
Hi, I'm a verbal learner, and I learn by words and language, and like giving examples of how and what to do is how I learn.
I am a musical learner, and I kind of already knew that, because when things rhyme and if I put it into a rhyming way, it's a lot easier for me to remember, and I can't really study without or do anything without music, so then that's why it's like really important for music, and that's how I'm a musical learner.
I am a logic and musical learner.
The learner I am is a kinesthetic. I like to move my body and learn with my body.
I am an introversionary learner. That means to understand people better and work with them.
There's no
feelings, their deeper levels.
Yeah. I'm a body kinesthetic learner, and I'm a body kinesthetic learner because I learn better by moving, and that's how body kinesthetic is.
Verbal is like you communicate with other students.
Say like you like to.
I like to like do sports and stuff.
I learn the best with visual things. I'm a visual.
What that mean is I look at stuff and I learn.
The way I learn is when I see visual stuff, like when the teacher like takes us outside and then she explains us about nature. Also, another way I learn is when I feel the actions of others. Like if somebody gets hurt, I also feel their pain. And that's basically how I learn.
Learn by speaking to people and knowing about myself. And seeing the things as a picture or something.
Well, I'm people smart. People smart means you can interact with people, like you know how to make people feel. Like say I have a friend, she said I know how to talk to her, I know how to make her feel a lot better.
I learned that's when I'm outside.
I'm
images.
I learn best by listening to music.
Okay, I learn best with visual because I can see what I'm supposed to do.
The kind of learner I was visual. I usually like just look at pictures and stuff.